employ more than 4,000 others on the island. The camps here have swelled after a deal between the EU and Turkey was reached last month. Many will be sent back to Turkey if their assignment is rejected.
We would really hope that even policymakers listen to you and see this symbolic visit of the Pope as an opportunity to sort of look at more.